the next leader of Showaddywaddy should be me.